Okay, so here's yet another interactive piece. Okay, so anyway, this one talks about the Maya calendar, and it's so interactive. I could touch stuff. That's so cool. So that's a way to keep people like me with short attention span interested. And that's the calendar.
Look, we have different kind of corn for everything.
I know. I was gonna touch it. I thought I could, but never mind. So that's about it. Why is it so blurry? So here we have. What is this? I'm recording.
Is this like the corn area?
Next.